The Joe Rogan Experience.
Someone needs to make a movie.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, someone really needs to make a movie about Cynthia Ann Parker, about Quanah, about the Comanche, just about what it must have been like for these poor, hapless settlers that didn't know they were being used as a meat buffer. Yeah. You know, the whole story. I mean,
well, so, you know, Warner Brothers Rangers has been working on this for 9 years. So
They
came very, as I understand it, very close.
See, this book came out 9 years ago.
Right.
So that's when Warner Brothers was...
Right, and the first screenwriter was Larry McMurtry, who was very famous. You know, if you had to pick a screenwriter, it would be Larry McMurtry. And Hollywood, well, you know, you're in the belly of the beast here. You know what it's like. It Hollywood is just does what it does. I mean, there are two modes here, I think, Hair on Fire and Glacier. And I've been through both of them over these years.
Maybe we can get your hair on fire again.
But no, we've got a great screenplay now, and I didn't write, but you know, Derek C. and Francis, the director, has been attached to it.
Are you happy with it, though?
I am extremely. I didn't think it was possible to do a two-hour movie about that.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
So what they did is they basically made it about Mackenzie and Quanah. It's just flat brilliant. And I think, as I'm told, even though I wasn't part of it, they came pretty close last summer to doing this, but the budget was too high, and the budget was so high, I think, that they thought that the only way they could make their money back is if they had Batman or Wonder Woman in it, but that might wreck the atmosphere, so, I'd love to see it get done, and it is a wonderful screenplay, and we'll see.